Hi guys, welcome. This is me Through, and in this video I just want to tell you guys, today in 2018 Nathan Lyon scored 47, and in this video you are watching, in this slide so you are watching a screenshot, a photo where once in 2011 on the very same ground Australia got all out in just 47 runs, and today see the coincidence. In that match also Nathan Lyon was the top scorer, and today Nathan Lyon scored the same 47 runs. In that match, Jonathan Flanders picked up 5 runs and Manny Walker picked up the biggest first and got 2 wickets. So guys, what do you think? What will be the result of this test match? I can say this test match, this test series will be very interesting. The matchup of this match is South Africa. What's your opinion? Hit the dislike button, or still hit the like button. Let's see what fans are wanting.